Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to take a look at the connection between pH and pOH and how they relate to strong acids and strong bases. So remember, we've talked about this before. We're going to say that strong acids and strong bases are considered to be strong electrolytes. And remember, strong electrolytes completely ionize. That means they break up 100%. You may even hear that these strong acids and bases are called highly electrolytic. That also means they break up completely. Highly electrolytic. So if we take a look here, we have HCl and NaOH. Remember from the rules we've learned, we know HCl is a strong binary acid, and we know NaOH is a strong base because we have a group 1A ion, Na positive, connected to OH minus. So what happens here, we have a single arrow going forward because they break up 100% to give us these ions. We'd say that the product side is highly favored. And just realize, if we have a strong acid or a strong base, I've said it before, we don't have to use an ice chart in order to find pH or pOH. So if you have a strong acid, take the negative log to find pH. If you have a strong base, take the negative log to find pOH. So let's take a look at example one.